a British Bellman hangar, and there were about 11 on Parkes Airport. Famous graduate from this RAAF training base was Gough Whitlam. Graduated here in 1943 as a pilot officer navigator on Venturas and Hudsons. Then in 1966, the Commonwealth took down two of the hangars from here and took them to Vietnam. And they were used by Caribou servicing and Canberra servicing in Cameron Bay.